very weird looking dude, play the hell out of a guitar. And I stole a bunch of licks from this guy. But it wouldn't be the blues the way it is now if it wasn't for Johnny Winter.
Keep your asses home.